two big donations from the Honolulu Fire Department are creating hands-on learning opportunities for future firefighters at Honolulu Community College and Hawaii Community College. Both campuses have received retired fire trucks from HFD. The donations also included other firefighting equipment such as ladders, nozzles, adapters, lights, axes, and chainsaws.
I think it's awesome because we've had even for other classes, we haven't had the correct equipment all the time, so sometimes learning the skills is a little bit more difficult, but this is definitely going to be a big help.
Honolulu CC's fire truck will be used by fire science students to practice deploying hose lines for water supply and fire attacks. The truck will also transport student firefighters and their equipment to practice search and rescue operations. Fire science is among the most popular majors at both campuses. Honolulu CC averages about 200 students a year, and there are more than 100 current majors at Hawaii CC.
They clean together, they cook together, they have to do the job together, and I just learned one big family. That's what I kind of really liked about it. Also, that the top of the firefighter, that's cool itself. That's a big plus.
Incumbent firefighters have also been educated at UH. Honolulu Fire Department Chief Manuel Neves received his fire science degree from Honolulu CC in 1984.
So you can see where this program can lead to a position as the fire chief of the Honolulu Fire Department, the 16th largest fire department in the country. So possibly in this group that we see here, the next fire chief or a future fire chief may be standing with their hand at ease right now.
The donated fire trucks are also helping more than one program. Diesel mechanics students at both campuses will provide upkeep and maintenance of the vehicles to ensure the education of the state's future firefighters.